on the hard sell.
Gunshot!
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Guten Tag, how are things with you?
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here! Jesus, have you been drinking?
This driver is a fucking lunatic!
Get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, huh? Why you there? Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Who's got a phone?
We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of Los Santos. What's with the fucking bike, man? I thought you was a builder.
Just business, shit. You know how it is.
Light.
Good to go.
Back over here, honey.